Evan? 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 No, 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 Evan! Evan! Evan!
Fantastic stuff, right? So, now, more details on Ant-Man moving into the Batman vs. Superman old release date. Marvel has taken the opportunity and is reportedly moving Ant-Man release date up 2 weeks from July 31st to July 17th, 2015. Warner Brothers recently decided to delay their highly anticipated superhero movie, Batman vs. Superman, to a date that Marvel Studios had previously announced, an untitled Marvel project, May 6th, 2016, which many believe is Doctor Strange. Now, Edgar Wright's upcoming film will face off against Warner's Pan, which last month was moved to fill the Superman-Batman old date. Wow, it's all getting so confusing. Anyway, check out our Facebook page, Film Is Now, and like us to make sure you keep updated. Ciao!